When I wake up in the morning, I say food! Give me food! And then I just go... right? And then after you finish eating, right? You turn us around, it's like a pillow. Go back to sleep.
That's right.
Yeah. I used to have a Chilean girlfriend. And she also like hardwood.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm debating whether we should include all the like puppies in there. I think we should. It might be fun.
You know, if you're in Vietnam and want to know about business, actually, if you're anywhere and want to know about business, you might want to check out Tom Peng. He doesn't fuck around. Yeah, Tom Peng. He's A-okay. Peace.
Hello, my name is Tom. I want to know more about your products because I think your product's really special, especially that one. I think they're really cool. I like the bed. I like that one. Actually, I have one like this.
No, this already. One is more special.
Oh, hey, gotta get that one. That's like really cool. So you can use it outside or inside, right? Yeah. Are you comfortable, Miss Fong? Yeah? Okay. Do you need one?
I have no light to put
down. Oh, no, put it in the office. Okay. Tell us more about Duc Nhan Group. Tell us more about Duc Nhan Group, like what kind of furniture you make and...
Duc Nhan Group is a manufacturer of wicker.
Wicker, yeah. That's the name of the wicker, okay? Wicker is the material that it uses.
Like this.
This is wicker.
Yeah. May!
No. Yeah. Is that May?
Sorry?
Say again.
Này cái phải chất liệu là May không anh?
Cái này là wicker.
Wicker mà.
He don't know the Vietnamese.
He's Vietnamese.
But he don't know what's the name in Vietnamese.
Cái này là chỉ là dây nhựa.
Oh, wicker plastic. May is the natural.
So this is plastic.
Yeah.
Okay, this is not okay. All right. Okay. So yeah.
This is the ropes.
Oh, this is made from ropes.
Yeah.
Okay. And then who designed the products for you?
I have designer.
Oh, hello designer. We like your design. That's why we come here.
You post on YouTube.
What?
Your video you want on YouTube or something?
We're gonna promote you.
Ah, bro.
Yeah. No, just go with me. Go with me. Okay. And then I like this piece. I like this piece. Look. Oh. Yeah.
Sunbed.
The sunbed. So outdoor under the sun.
Yeah.
Getting a suntan, right? Yeah, right? But I think I can use this indoors. You know, like when I have like employees with a lot of problems, they come here, they lie down, and then I'm like the psychologist, and then they tell me their problems, and I punch them in the face. Yeah, that's what I do. This is comfortable. And look at the bed. I want to show you the bed, right? Look at how circular this is. I think this is so unique. Where can you get one like that? Right? So I'm gonna, oh, it spins!
Yes.
Oh shit!
Spinable.
I also can lock it.
You can, no, I like it spinning. Don't lock it. Oh yeah. It's so good. Hey, wanna join me?
No.
Hey, wanna join me? Nobody wants to join me. Fuck. Okay, very good. So actually, Mr. Kwa here, yeah, can help you find more buyers for your products. Yeah, okay, so connect after the show. Yeah, we go around the exhibition, we look for cool products. And yeah. Mr. Kwa says, oh, you gotta see this one.
Yeah.
That's why we're here. And I have to say that like, this is one of the best we see at the show.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's unique. Everybody's the same, but this one's different. I like this one too. It's a rocking chair. Oh, Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Good job, designer. You designed this one too? Show the designer. Oh. Oh yeah. Where you get the inspiration to design these? So you just wake up in the morning. Oh yes, I gotta make a circle. No, but good, smart, very smart. Yeah, the best ideas come to us randomly, right? Sometimes you're taking a shower, idea comes, and sometimes you're sitting on the toilet, and then the idea comes. It's true. My best ideas come when I am. I shouldn't tell. Sorry, I cannot tell you. Okay. Hey, designer, don't go. Don't go. Okay. So I just want to say, really good. Okay. Very, very proud of what you did. I really like what you did. You should be very proud of what you do. He looks like a designer too. Are you single? I'm asking not for me, but I'm asking.
No. Why? Married.
Oh, he said why?
He married.
Oh, too bad. Girls, too bad. Too bad. Okay. Thank. No, thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
Okay. All right, let's go. Seriously, they should sell more. Look at that. Oh yeah. So good. Oh yeah. Yes.
Comfortable.
Very comfortable. See you. I love this booth. The product's good, they're friendly, and just love this booth. Duk Yang Group. It's gonna be big. Hello. How are you? LeCoy. LeCoy Furniture. Right? So tell us more about LeCoy Furniture. Tell us more. Yeah, there's a lot of outdoor furniture at the show this year.
Yes.
People make furniture out of like this kind of material, ropes and what is
wicker.
This? Wicker. Wicker. Now this is wicker. Okay.
It's plastic.
Is it wicker or plastic?
Wicker.
You don't know your
wicker.
Yes,
from plastic. Made from plastic. The name called wicker.
Okay. Whatever. Anyways. So it's like harp. You can play it like harp. Okay. So what are you doing at the show? Where's your boss? Okay. Bring her in. Wait. She's busy. She's busy. Let her finish first.
I don't have to talk with you. I don't know more information.
It's okay. We can talk about other things. Like, do you like the show?
No.
You don't like the show? I'm gonna tell your boss.
Next evening.
Whoa, wait, come on.
Don't
bother your boss, she's not finished. Why you do that? You're not a good employee. Let her finish and then we'll go talk.
I don't have more information for you.
Well, you don't know what I'm gonna ask you. Stay. Give me the book. Go ahead. So, why you don't like the show? What do you think the purpose of the show is? What do you think? Why do you think your boss is here? Why you collect all these business cards? So she want to meet more customers, so she can sell more furniture and help Vietnam export more. Right? Because we want to be an export country. And of course, she's gonna make a lot more money, and she can hire more employees and pay you guys better, right? Okay, you understand, right? Where's your boss? Your boss is still busy. Okay, because we wanna understand more about LeCoy.
Appreciate it.
Not important right now. We'll tell your boss. But your boss is busy.
Don't bother her boss.
No, don't bother her.
Why?
She's doing business. Yeah. If I'm your boss, I'm talking to customer, you come bother me, I fucking punch you in the face. Do you study?
Working.
Okay, how long you work in this company?
I'm a newcomer.
Oh, newcomer. Alright. And what's your job? What's your position?
Merchandise.
Merchandise. So you buy, not sell.
Yes. Yeah. And I also
make. Yeah. So you buy the material, raw material.
Yeah.
Okay. Where you buy from?
Domestic.
You source in Vietnam, right? Yeah, we were talking to your supplier earlier. So some of your suppliers are here too, right?
Yeah.
So in fact, you can actually go around and find more suppliers. Already, she's smart. Already, she find more suppliers for her boss. Yeah, good, very good. Excellent.
Thank you.
Which product you're the most proud of?
Yeah.
You're nice. You're very nice. Yeah. Newcomer.
Yes.
Is your boss nice?
Yes.
She's so nice, right? You mean she doesn't punch people in the face?
No.
No. Okay, not like me?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe I should stop punching people in the face.
And then you can try the order.
Why you want me to leave? She wanna kick me out.
I'm so hungry right now.
Okay, go eat, go eat, go eat, go eat. Go eat. Hungry. I got her book. Oh, all the trade secrets. Oh no!
Thank you.
All right, let's go. Hi. Hi.
Yeah, hi.
Yes, yes. I want to know more about your products. Mm-hmm. What is this material?
Water high C. Yeah.
So it's kind of like it's a plant.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. So it's not plastic. This is actually a real plant, made from real plants.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And where's your factory in Vietnam?
We are in north of Vietnam, Hanoi.
Hanoi. Okay. Yeah. Near Hanoi. May I come in and take more look at your products?
Sure. I'm very happy that I have chance to welcome you to my factory.
That's great. That's how you serve customers, right?
Yes,
not like some of the other booth. Yeah, make sure we show that. Right? Look at that. Miss I, look at this.
Yeah.
Well, water high sink.
Water high sink.
What do you use this for?
It's for the kids' story.
Kids' story?
Yes,
for like their toys.
Toy, yes.
Ah, so if you have a kid, then they can put their toys here. If you have a kid. Yeah. I can use 10 of these. Well, not yet, maybe later. Which product you're the most proud of? Like, which product is the best selling product in your display here?
The most product that we produce and export to the Japanese is the rattan baskets.
Which one?
The rattan.
Something like that. The weaving like that, something.
Like that. Something like this?
Yeah. And the US market.
So does this come in a set like this?
Yes.
This is a set.
Set.
Okay. And what do people use this for?
Stories something in the house, for example, toys, box,
storage.
Yes, storage.
Yeah. But it's a very decorative, nice looking storage, not plastic container, right?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
Thank you.
You know what I like? I like the lights,
mm-hmm.
Right? It's a mixture of traditional and
yes,
and lights.
Yeah,
exactly. Yes. And I like the
mirror.
I like the mirrors.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I like the mirrors.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Boss.
Hello. Hello, boss. So we want to promote your company a little bit. So where do you export to? May I ask how much you export a year? Like how many containers? 20 containers a year.
Per month.
Oh, per month. It's similar. We talked to another one. It's about the same, right? Do you want to export more?
Yeah,
okay.
Được đủ cái năng lực của mình.
Always want more.
Okay, what countries do you want to focus on?
US.
Okay, so I think I can help you with that. I want to make a connection with you. This person can help you explore more. He focuses on furniture like yours. Well, but can I make that introduction? Do you want to explore more? Okay, Mr. Kwa. Okay, so Mr. Kwa here, come on in. This is boss. What's your name?
John. My name Tu.
Tu? This is Kwa.
Yeah.
So he runs a factory in Hanoi, make these products, already export to Japan. They do 20 containers a month.
Oh.
Yeah. Not enough.
Not too low. I think they phải sẽ có nhiều hơn.
Nói chung là nó là cũng số lượng nó cũng rất là bình thường.
So I'll let you connect, make the connection. You can talk now or after the show. But his job is to help you explore more. Okay, Tuk, nice meeting you.
Thank you.
So Vifa, it's so big. How do you feel about this show?
Big and very potential to explore.
I thought you were gonna say big and hard, like a big black hawk. Yes, it's a very big show. You know, it takes the whole SEC hall and then also outside.
Yes.
So it's massive, it's huge, big. And we met a lot of manufacturers in Vietnam.
Yes.
They all want to export.
Yep.
Like, which one says we don't want to export? Maybe the one of them, but all of them say they want to export, right? So we're here, we want to connect with them so that we can help them export more Vietnamese products internationally.
Yes.
I think that's a great reason to be here, right?
Yep.
Oh, hey, Miss Fong, how do you feel about the show?
So very big.
Yeah, she like very. Do you like very big?
Yes, I like.
You like very big?
Yes.
Have you tried very big?
I would not say.
You would not say, or you haven't, or you don't know if it's very big, because you can't compare. But this one is bigger than Hawa, right?
Yeah, this one is bigger.
So you know this one's bigger.
Yes, I know this one bigger.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. That was very informative. Mr. Kwa. Mr. Kwa, come here. How do you feel about the Vifa show?
Thực sự kiện Vifa rất là lớn, cực kỳ lớn. Cho nên nó lớn hơn cái sự kiện vừa rồi.
Hawa
Expo. Và sự kiện này có rất nhiều doanh nghiệp tiềm năng, cực kỳ tiềm năng. Và rất nhiều việc cần mình hỗ trợ về xuất hiện xuất khẩu. Cho nên các bạn.
Mr. Kwa.
Yes.
Do you like big?
Yes,
everybody likes big. Big what?
Money.
Big money.
Yes.
Big money. We're talking about money.
Of course,
we're talking about money. And also big opportunities.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. It's great. Okay. Close them all.
Yes.
Fuck them all. No. Don't fuck them all.
Okay.
Yeah. Help them all. Help them all.
Help
them all. Okay. Don't be a fucktard.
Take some fucking action and don't be a fucktard.
I said that already.
No, you say the second.